Well, how about that?
Everywhere we turn, we're told the world is going to hell in a handbasket. But it turns out this mentality is actually what's called a cognitive distortion or a thinking error.
We're doomed!